to introduce you to one of the strangest campgrounds I've ever stayed at, and it's Point Mugu in California. Has the hills in the background, has a roadway or a highway that runs right next to the hills, then there's a fence, and then there's parking places for campers. And it runs a little strip, and then you have the sand and the ocean right there at your feet to enjoy. And it's quite hard to get in, but we were able to do it, and we loved it. Please take a second to comment, subscribe, ring the bell to get notices of new videos, and please give a thumbs up.